यार कर लेना, बिना मेहनत के तक तो ताज नहीं मिलते। ढूंढ लेते हैं अंधेरों में अपनी मंजिले, वो जुगनू कभी सितारों के मोहताज नहीं होते।
With these fabulous and tremendous series, our salubrious morning to beloved chairman sir, esteemed principal sir, meritorious staff members, dear audience and spectators. Today, I, Sakshi, along with my co-anchor Palak, am the host for this auspicious prize distribution ceremony.
I would request Honorable Chairman Sir and Principal Sir to honor the gems of GIS.
Let us start it with the tiny dots of GIS. And for them, a school-organized Hindi poem recitation competition. And now, let me call upon the prize holders of this competition. Before that, I would like to invite pre-primary coordinator, Mrs. Sangmitra, on the stage.
The third position is secured by hers from class Nursery B.
Please give a huge round of applause. The second position is grabbed by Rishabh from UKTC.
Please give a huge and huge round of applause to these little kids. And finally, the first position is grabbed by Divya from class 1A.
Divya, please come up on the stage. जो मुस्कुरा रहा है उसे दर्द ने पाला होगा, जो चल रहा है उसके पैर में छाला होगा, क्योंकि बिना संघर्ष के इंसान चमक नहीं सकता, और जो जलेगा उसी के दिए में उजाला होगा।
The next competition was Hindi Doha competition from class 2nd to 5th.
Here, the third position was procured by Shreya from class 4th B and Palak from class 5th C.
The second position is grabbed by Bal Aditya from class 3A from Shivalik House.
And the first position holder is Rahul from class 5th B. Please put your hands together to appreciate the efforts of these children.
Story is the best way to enhance moral values in the society and hence a school conducted Hindi storytelling competition for classes 6 to 8.
The third position is snatched by Talish from class 6A, Nilgiri House.
The second position is procured by Nazia of class 6C from Shivalik House.
And the first position goes to Ankita from class 8C, Aravi House. Please put your hands together for them. Don't keep your dreams in your eyes. They may fall as tears. Keep them in your heart so that every heartbeat may remind you what next you need to do.
And those who do so achieve what they desire and deserve. The next event was Hindi debate for classes 9th and 11th.
The third position was secured by Namitri Pasal from 9A and Pinky from 11th Bio. Both were from Udaygiri House. Please give a huge round of applause.
The second position is garnered by Nisha of class 19 from Arauli House.
Please put your hands together for her. And now, amid your thundering weddings, I would like to call the first position holder, who is Nikita from class 9A, Shivalik House.
And there is also Best of the West competition. All the students need to take part and bring their material from their own.
Thank you and have a marvelous day.